between Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
It's Donadel, maybe Petrasso. Zlatan holding up elbows. Here we see it, Petrasso trying to get tight. Zlatan doesn't like it, slaps out. Should be a red card.
For much less than that.
Yeah, should get a red card here, no doubt about it. Little bit of a clip onto his boot, it happens 20, 30 times in a football match. Zlatan doesn't like it physical. He's going to get.
And really, there should be no doubt.
Be double sure. Look, the Jovinko one, we talked about it. Nothing close to this. Hardly doesn't know anything about it, Petrasso.
Showing a yellow card to Petrasso and a red card to Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Zlatan Ibrahimovic sent off 5 minutes before half-time for a hand to the face of Canadian international Michael Petrasso. His day ends early, and not much doubt about that one after Ismaël Elfaf was able to go and take a look at the replay.
Well, that's absolutely ridiculous from a player of his experience. You obviously need 11 players on the field. Hobbles off, I don't think there's anything wrong with his foot.
Scorer exits early at Stade Saputo. And Montreal.